with all the speed, realism, and 3D graphics of the arcade game. All it took was a quantum leap in processing speed. Race from four perspectives on three different racetracks. So much competition, so little time. In virtual racing from Sega.